Hello children, how are you all? I hope everything is great at home. You're learning a lot of things from mama and papa and helping them. I hope you're helping them in keeping the house neat and clean instead of messing up after playing. You keep your things in your back in your place. Yes? We have learned many concepts. We have learned many numbers to write. We have learned many concepts. Yes? We have learned last time, we've learned a concept sorting, how to sort things. How to sort means basically you're separating, how to separate things, how to organize. Basically you're just trying to put all the things separated. Okay, so what we are going to do again today, a very fun activity in memories book. Okay, before that what I request your parents, mix two or three different dals in a small katori, very little quantity, parents, very little quantity, so that the children will know how to sort the different dals. And you can even children maybe if people children have Legos, you can even ask the children to sort the Legos according to the size and the color. So you can even spoons in the kitchen. We have spoons in the kitchen. We have if you have different sizes of spoons, you can ask the children to sort out. If you have different types of plates, you can ask the children to sort out. So we can do a lot of things at home, and children can get the concept. So that is one thing which I request you parents. So please give them something to get to understand the concept much better. Now, shall we? I hope you remember how I sorted all my quilling sheet paper, the quilling rolls. I've rolled the quilling paper into rolls, and you have seen how I sorted the first big and small. And then I sorted color wise. Okay, so now there's an activity. I'll explain to you how you can do the activity. So are you interested in looking, have a look at it? Are you interested, children? Just have a look at it. Now, are you ready for the home fun activity, children? Open your memories book. Open your memories book. Now, you need to turn to the page number 20. You need to turn to page number 20. You will do the activity on page number 21, but the instructions were given on page number 2020. So I'll just read the instructions, children. Give a bunch of buttons or beads to your child in three different colors. Encourage him or her to state the colors. Sort the buttons based on colors. Help your child paste the buttons. Write the color in the space provided. So what you're going to do is, if you don't have buttons or beads, you can use color papers. Okay? You can cut color papers. Mama can cut and give you, and she is going to mix everything. Okay, children, Mama is going to mix all the colors, red, yellow, green, or whatever color you have at home, whatever color papers you have at home, you can use them. Okay, so Mama will mix all of them and will give you, and she's going to give you. So you're going to separate them and stick in a particular circle. See, in page number 21, you have three circles and a line on top. In the circle, you're in the big circles, you're going to stick the small
colored papers, whatever mama has given, okay, according to the color, okay. And on top, they have given a line. So there, you're going to write the name of the color, okay, whether it is red, yellow, blue, green, orange, whatever color you have, you use, okay. Whatever is available at home, mama is going to give you. So you need to do accordingly. I hope, children, you enjoyed the act. I hope you will enjoy the activity. Yes? So, bye. Stay safe. Stay healthy.